Today we're building something we've wanted to build for such a long time, a double shipping container build that we call the Wayne. It's going to be absolutely crazy. We're trenching, we have our carpenters in, materials coming into site. We're preparing the site and making sure that everything goes well for the containers to come in. So join us as we do this. Let's go. First stage of the build is trenching and getting the site ready for all the foundation works. We're actually moving quite fast on this one. We have our carpenters in doing some formwork. We have the iron benders doing reinforcement over there. The entire building is going to sit on this, which is about 60 square meters. And then behind it, we have a water tank and a septic pit to service the entire building. This is going to be dope as shit. And this place looks really, really good. Empty piece of land. I think we're the first people here. So we are looking to do an amazing job. Two, let's go. We have most of our blinding work done. We are currently casting all our formworks that form the base of the containers. As you can see over there, we have our carpenter setting that one up. This is currently being casted as we speak right now. And then we have the other three here that form the entire structure. I think within one day, we should be able to finish this. Let's go. Yes, it's all hands on deck. The team is here. We have masons, we have carpenters, we have architects. Hello, architect. Yes, the full team is here. It's a hot one. It's a hot one. We have social media managers. Yes. Second day of the project. And yes, we are out here, man. Such a lovely view. Looking forward to this one. Hello again, let's go. Our foundations are done. Well, most of them are anyways. We have our plinth set out for both containers. We have a beam in the middle to add some reinforcements. We're gonna use our blocks over there to fill up this all over on the perimeter to create a base that looks, you know, really nice. Other aspects of the work are going on right now. We have our septic, which is being casted right now.
As initially said, we are on a very, very low-lying land area. Just immediately underneath this, you're going to see quite a lot of water. So how do we build a septic for something like that? We first of all have to cast the entire septic tank above ground. And then once that is dry, we will sink it into the ground and then evacuate all the water that would, you know, that will come out anyways because of just where we are. So yes, follow for more as we do this.
Foundations for this build basically consist of six piles and a beam across the middle to help support both containers. We're going to be looking to connect the front and raise the land to have a clean level all the way into the shipping containers. There's also a terrace coming along. I think this is going to look really, really dope. So yes guys, follow along as we build this.
Now back to the build. We have our septic done, as you can see it over there. It's sitting above ground right now. We have our tank tower also standing. We're filling up the base to get it ready for the shipping containers. Left a bit there to have all our plumbing run through. So yes, follow for more.